Stop right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you.
You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming.
Do what I can.
You two, I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God. We must keep them away from the Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost. We'll send the families into the catacombs below. But we have to keep the enemy engaged here, on this side of the valley.
Greetings.
Sophia and her warriors have already fought the invaders. She says they're well equipped.
Yes, but we know the valley. We use the ruins and the woods to our advantage.
I hope to God you're right. They've got helicopters. We should expect them to come from the air.
The Soviets did as well. So we stay beneath the trees. They can't hit what they can't see.
They'll cut us down, no matter where we fight.
We know this land better than they ever will. Don't forget that.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I
How did you find this place? What brought you here?
For the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get 4, maybe 5 more sheets cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I dragged the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer and chisel.
There's gotta be more. The Soviets left everything.
We spent 2 full days combing the old building. That's the last of you. Don't worry, you'll like the chisel. It never runs dry.
Can you see anything from up there?
No. I'm trying to get the structure repaired. You want the whole thing to fall when the wind picks up?
Just keep... your eyes out. They could be here at any moment.
I'll do what I can.
We're good.
More out of the old cabins.
We don't use it anymore.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A long way towards the trust.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
There's got to be something down there. Architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What were they doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform.
My wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities. They say there is nothing that can be done for her save for give her relief from the pain and ease her passing. But she must be kept far from the city, far from me. My wife will die, and I will never see her in this world again. I will hurry to the next to meet her.
Incredible detail. Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire. Thank you.
that should hold. Just need to find a way up. On the connection between the body and the mind. We are crippled by our isolation. We have with us the combined medical knowledge of the Empire, a millennia of learning that tells us how to treat every ailment. But here, on the edge of the world, the lack of one simple flower leaves us helpless. I cannot do much for the afflicted. I know how, but I cannot because we have hidden ourselves away. These people and many more that follow will die needlessly, all to keep our secret hidden. I pray the Prophet is right when he says that it will be worth it in the end. Hello.
How's the cutting coming?
Slow. Gotta be careful. The rust made weak spots. We should have kept the metal dry during the rains.
We had to use those sheets to patch the roof last year, when we had the floods. Make do with what you can.
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone, buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom. Now more than ever, we do not have enough food to feed those who survived. Some believe the worst is over, but I fear that is not the case.
Sorry, I can't help you right now. I need to get this generator fixed so we can send a message to the other settlements.
I'll see if I can help elsewhere.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now. You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs at hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them. Do you have the supplies we need?
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here. Have you visited the lower tower yet?
Not yet, but I will.
Thank you.
You there. Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
What can I do?
These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
I'll bet I can take a few of them down.
The more the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with. Planning on bringing more of those things down?
Still working on it, but I will.
Learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected. And I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track, hunt, and bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day. Both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
Thank you.
bringing more of those things down?
Still working on it, but I will.
Machines.
I think I got the last of them.
That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
Lara, may I speak with you? What can I do for you?
We need food and shelter for those that can't fight. We'll make emergency rations from dried boar and mushrooms. It's better than it sounds. But I don't think I'll be able to gather nearly enough. If you could track and kill a Razorback, as well as bring the rest of the ingredients, we might be able to keep everyone fed. For another day, at least.
Yes, of course.
I'll be here. And thank you.
The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle, and now it seems we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
Haven't tracked them all down just yet.
Will these do? Yes. Yes. I'll start drying the meat, but this should be enough for now. Thank you again, Laura.
Glad I could help.
visited the lower tower yet.
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
Firing at.
Likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the room. Today, we win our survival.
Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them, of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world, rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving.
your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
One side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails. Followers of the Prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria.
You're the one that came with Jacob. I have something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten your children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much, but I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret you find. When you discover a tomb and retrieve the knowledge hidden inside, return to me. You'll be rewarded for your efforts, I promise.
Physician.
Thank you.
is. Jacob trusts you, so that will do.
Followers of the Prophet fled to the east. The journey was
difficult.
Thank you.
making great strides, young ones. I almost believe some of you might be passable hunters someday. But here is where we begin to separate the wheat from the chaff. Today, while the sun is up, we stalk deer. Their meat, their skin, antlers, even their bones are what keep us all alive. Respect the deer, for it is as close to God as we are. Find them by their bedding, where the grass is pressed flat, or near berry bushes where they feed. Strike true. Don't let it feel a moment of fear or pain. Remember, I will be judging you, and whoever brings me a stag will be judged most favorably.
Thank you.
so remote, yet so beautiful.
Resin will burn?
You should have seen the last batch. Once it caught, couldn't put it out.